photogrammetry showed the predictability that we were looking for, and having photogrammetry inside the intraoral procedure has permitted us to achieve all the information with just one instrument. Hello, I'm Francesco Pera. I'm teaching at the University of Turin. I'm associate professor, head of the prosthetic department. Full arch rehabilitation is the main topic of our research group in the last years. We have developed a lot of material and research material around this topic. For sure, one of the biggest revolution of the intraoral scanning in the topic of full arch rehabilitation has being the insertion of the photogrammetry in the intraoral scanner device. Intraoral photogrammetry that with the Elite scanner has been inserted all together permits us to achieve the huge amount of information that we need to perform a very nice scanning procedure for the full arch rehabilitation in the edentulous patient, in the post-surgical edentulous patient. Talking about post-surgical conditions, one of the most challenging phases is the repositioning of the tissues with the implant inserted. For this reason, the insertion of the coated cap scan bodies has permitted to improve a lot this phase, this step, permitting us to have a very fast and precise repositioning, achieving very good soft tissue conditioning information. With the cap scan bodies, coded scan bodies, we have the possibility to achieve the correct information even in this challenging post-surgical condition. Elite scanner that came out this summer has improved a lot our practice. That was the step that we were looking for, that we were missing in our procedure, because we were trying to achieve predictable passive fit with the regular intraoral scanner, but we were still having some trouble in the full arch post-surgical rehabilitation. Photogrammetry showed the predictability that we were looking for, and having photogrammetry inside the intraoral procedure has permitted us to achieve all the information with just one instrument. Elite Wireless gave us one more step further to have more comfort in our practice, being able to work even far from the PC, having more comfortable and more easy movement in our post-surgical practice.